What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
me.
It's winter fall. Red skies are gleaming. Oh, seagulls are flying over. Swans are floating by. Smoking chimney tops. Am I dreaming? Am I dreaming? The night's drawing. There's a silky moon up in the sky.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie. And welcome to another Queen Reaction. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Y'all really love my Queen reactions. This channel is starting to turn into a Queen channel. It's not bad. I love it. I love it. I love you guys, all right? So you guys love it. I love you guys. requested by your name here. They was like, yeah, try this version of Another One Bites the Dust. I got you, bro. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. And I do appreciate it as always. All Queen music is welcome. So put your favorite Queen song, your favorite Queen anything. We will react to it. And I will react to you in the comments. And I'll put it on my channel. So anything Queen. All right. So yeah, interviews, anything Queen. Anything Queen you want me to do, I'm going to do it. All right. So yeah. So he's like, yeah, you try this version. So you know what? Like I said, I like Another One Bites the Dust. So let's get to it. Let's just get to it.
I feel a little boogie coming on. What do you think?
Hell out that song.
Yeah.
So far, oh my goodness, that was fire. I wonder what it's gonna do.
You know something? There's been a lot of rumors lately about a certain band called Queen. The rumors are that we're gonna split up. What do you think? They're talking from here.
That's how you
apologies, but I say what I want. You know what I mean?
I feel you.
So forget those rumors. We're gonna stay together until we fucking will die. I'm sure. I keep wanting to leave, but they won't let me. Also, I suppose we're not bad for four aging queens, are we? Really? What do you think?
So I guess okay. So we heard for the performance. Okay, love the song, love the phone. This was way more fun. Like again, I keep saying this, but I'm gonna say it again. I love how he can control the crowd like that. I ain't gonna lie to you. I bet that jacket is red. It's like worth every bit of thousands of dollars to have that jacket. But then again, the way how everything is expensive now, that thing is probably like $1 million something for that jacket. But anyway, yeah, I love this performance. Yeah, I love this. Like I said, I love the song already. So, you know what I'm saying? I already kind of biased towards it, not gonna lie to you. I recently started looking up some Queen Pops. I was recommended to get the Queen Pop where Freddie got the crown and the, what is it? The thing around his neck. Whatever. I have it on the screen. But yeah, it's an exclusive. I'm gonna go ahead and get that. This is actually a couple of Funko Pops that they actually had on there that I'm going to end up getting. Slash, Axel, Aretha Franklin. Who else they had? Michael Jackson. Yeah, I got his Thriller Pop. I hope you go get that too, because I'm telling you, I keep telling people that thing's gonna sell. But two here, Queen. Like I said, I'm going to get Freddy's Funko Pop. I'm going to get that one. Somebody told me, like, yeah, get that one. So I think that was going to be a hot seller, too. I got to find that performance when he did that. Because I know I saw one video. I'm not too for sure if I reacted. I'm pretty sure I did. But, yeah, I want to see that whole performance, that whole concert, if that makes sense. But I love this. All right? So, yeah, let me know how you feel in the comments. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. This was fun. I ain't gonna lie to you. This performance right here was really, really fun. What I also realized, not to make this too long, even to my future self, me editing this, I apologize. But, yeah, I'm realizing this is how I write music. I ain't gonna lie to you. Freddie, listening to, like, going down this Queen rabbit hole, he's giving me the right music so easily. Like, I just pieced that together. Like, because me listening to this song and, like, going back over the lyrics, like, whoa, wait a minute. That's kind of how I rate my songs. But just thought that was interesting, all right? I pray, I hope you're having a good day. Until next time, your boy Danny.